Blogging is an essential part of a teacher's toolkit. Well, that's what I think. If teachers aren't using it, then so be it. But someone in your school should be blogging. Blogging one class's activities or even the whole school's activities. Blogging is incredibly easy to set up and incredibly useful to use. So start thinking about blogging in your own school if you haven't already done so.